something spectacular from this young woman from Russia, Yevgenia Kanayeva, in first place, two rotations away from perhaps a gold medal. And this is really a very fun exercise, very playful. She'll play up to the audience and the judges, show off all her amazing qualities. Gloves, of course, is one of the most difficult events in rhythmic gymnastics, mainly because you're dealing with two pieces. The athletes have to concentrate on always keeping them in constant motion. Look at the creativity there. Rhythmic gymnastics seems to be a bit like ice dancing. You pay your dues, you work your way to the top, but Yevgenia seems to be writing her own rules. She hasn't been competing that long, just about a year. Right there, Andrew, reminds me very much of the sport of figure skating. She had an 18.7 in the qualification round, looked just as good. You mentioned, Andrea, how she really came on so strongly in the sport of rhythmic gymnastics, partly because of her amazing ability in just pumping out the difficulty in each and every routine. She obviously has beautiful lines. She's a wonderful dancer. Coming up with original skills like this, that'll certainly attract the attention of the judges. If she's feeling any pressure, she sure doesn't show it. 18.95, the highest.